Wait, that camera down, that camera down. Go!
I'm not falling. I'm not falling. I'm not falling. I'm not falling. I'm not burning. I don't have a passport. I'm not burning. I'm not going. Where are my luggage? Where is my passport? I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere.
What?
The captain cannot fly. The captain cannot fly. The captain cannot fly, you have to kill me. The captain cannot fly. You cannot fly with me by force. I don't have a passport. You can't do that. My friend, I'm not going. You cannot take me from my country by force. Yes, so I'm not going. I'm not going. This attack. I'm not going. I don't have status in the Arab Emirates. I'm not going. This is my country of residence. This is my country of birth. You can't chase me away from my own country because you have guns. Kill me. I'm not going. I'm not going. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of your guns. Just kill me. I'm not going. I can't go to Dubai. To do what? I don't have status in Dubai. I'm not going to Dubai. The captain has legal obligations. There is no way the captain can take me to Dubai by force. There's no way. And I've said no. I am not going to Dubai. I'm not going to Dubai. I'm not going to Dubai. This is attack. Look at how they have torn my clothes. Yeah, they have torn my clothes. You know, I'm a lawyer. I have court orders telling them that they must process and facilitate my return. I don't want to go. But on the other hand, they are going to kill me. I will go to the
military.
Show it live. Let them know they have taken me, they can kill me. Let them kill me. I'm gone.
No. No problem. Then stand by.
I don't have a passport. Because when I arrived, my lawyer spent 3 days with the Kenya National Human Rights Commission as ordered by the court, and they took the document because they wanted me to have a safe passport. They were chased away. Just a real attack. Beaten up and chased away. They just took this thing and put it in the car and started pushing people and tear gassing and shooting at them. That's what they did. Look at them. They look like police officers. Where's the uniform?